just need to show up.
Fucking people!
Yo, you're not, like, welcome.
I need to go to confession now.
Syndicate has to be up in everybody's business. Stupid son of a bitch!
Thank you.
Following orders.
Gotta love my job.
Oh, the beat.
Nothing like a little carnage. Nice. Oh!
Hey, let's rush him.
Good to be the king. Gotta love my job. Nothing slows me down.
Stretch out and let's get a workout here with this asshole.
Nothing like a little carnage. Yeah, so much for that. Ah, that works. I love this. Nothing like a little carnage.
Wow.
That looks better this way.
How's the setup going, Kinzie?
Hard for me to move this thing around.
Why don't you ask?
Oleg is helping.
What do you need from me, then?
The next important piece of equipment?
Doorbell, no!
Perfect! Look, just come over and I'll explain the plan.
Hey, come here, let me look at those things! Shit, there's something so hot about that.
Was blocking my way again.
Suck my dick, bitch!
Why is she around here?
Just try it, asshole.
I need to get a custom spear.
Who was the death mother? Just keep going, slut.
You remind me of my,
am I lost?
Daughter.
I'll explain it again, real slow. I want to broadcast your subconscious into the Decker Usernet. Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the cornerstone of their online operation. To do that, I need
a Nemo chair, of course.
A what chair?
Nemo, neurological electromagnetic oneiroscope. The KGB destroyed the only one in existence.
Deckers have one.
Impossible. How could they miss the signal?
They're keeping it here.
Clever.
Okay, nerd time is over. What is this thing? And Kinzie, for fuck's sake, keep it simple.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Thank you.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to the main building.
Why don't we just run in and take the chair?
Well, we could if you want all its circuitry to fry as we try to disconnect it from the power grid.
Guessing that would be a bad thing?
Yeah.
So if you're hooking me up to this thing, it's gonna be comfortable, right?
How should I know? It's a chair.
Yeah, but are we talking padded leather that reclines or some wicker bullshit?
That's what you're worried about? If your ass is gonna be comfy?
These details are important!
Careful, it's not hard.
How about some music?
No, thanks.
Come on. Some techno or dubstep? That's all over the internet, right?
Not interested.
You don't like easy listening shit, do you?
God, no.
As in what? 80s rock? Death metal!
Hardcore gangster rap.
Seriously?
Moron.
get here quick enough. All right, here's the power uplink locations. Keep the Deckers off me while I disable each one.
Hey, you almost hit me!
I'm working over here. This looks like it. Find me the time to shut down this power node.
You got it.
Another saint to bury.
Some people just can't fight.
I've seen better. Mind keeping it down out there?
Are you're kidding, right?
Sorta. That's one. Two more to go.
One-on-one, forward. Bit of love, all right.
You run, bunny.
I think they learn.
Maybe you're as good as they say.
Saints.
How's it going in there?
These things take time.
Hey, you should just let me shoot it instead.
Me? Fuck with a...
That was sort of impressive. Two down, last one, and we're in business. Are you feeling okay? We should probably kill them.
Get the fuck out of here! Think you can move this along?
Let's make sure to get the teeth this time.
All right, that's it.
Now can we go in and get this chair?
Nope. Now we go up in a helicopter.
A helicopter?
They could be keeping the chair anywhere. I have to triangulate its exact location first while you...
I have to protect your ass. Got it.
See? We're communicating.
Where's it landing?
In front of the plant. Do you mind? No. Just shoot her off.
Cover me now.
Alright, we have to fly around the area for this to work.
Just do whatever it is you do, and I'll take care of the rest.
It's simple. I measure the...
Not asking for a lesson here.
Right. Forgot.
You find anything yet, Kinzie?
There's a lot of power output coming from this plate, so it's hard to get a lock on the chair.
No shit, it's a power plant.
I need more time.
All right, let's go get...
Just you, and you'll have to take the quick way. The Deckers may already be destroying the chair to keep it from us.
Quick way?
Yeah, jump.
Ah! I'm in, Kinzie.
Cut the chair from their system by disabling the router connections.
So press the off button on the consoles.
That's what I said, wasn't it?
For something?
What the hell is Miller doing in here? Planning the next world war?
It's what I do.
Whoa. Some people just can't fight.
Saint is finding the
needle. For children.
Pow!
He's got a press up.
I'm gonna rip you. Get the fuck out of here!
We'll be raised in victory.
I haven't hit something in a while. Router things are shut down.
The chair's still pulling power from the system. I don't get it.
Well, it's still plugged in.
Oh, cut that link too.
Maybe the safe won't see me.
Fuck with the Saints!
Oh,
No one can beat me.
Sure thing, dog.
I won't let you down.
We really need you to hurry. I can't believe it.
I knew I should have walked.
Do us a favor, Saints, and die!
I guess my reflexes saved me.
That was cool.
Shit, yeah. Where to?
Make me proud, Saints.
I could keep going, you know.
It's been a long week.
looks lucky I didn't use his head as a hood ornament.